Imagine an imagery for old and enchanting. Nothing is more wonderful than the imagination. For in a moment, you can experience a beautiful fantasy or an exciting adventure. But beware. Nothing is more powerful than the imagination, for it can also expand your greatest fears into an overwhelming nightmare. Are the powers of Mickey's incredible imagination strong enough and bright enough to withstand the evil forces that invade Mickey's dream? You are about to find out. For we now invite you to join Mickey and experience Fantasmic. A journey beyond your wildest imagination.
Yep. pixelated, guys. I'm always worried about that. Thank you so much. Welcome in, Arjun. This is fantastic. Huh? What you need there? Uh-oh, Mickey. Apple. I'm not gonna get clear, I'm sorry. good. Sorry, it's a little shaky. I'm getting wet down here. Okay. Here she comes.
I am the daughter of the
moon. Yes!
Imagine.
Thank you.
what that was. See that? My gosh.
You have been here so powerful. Voila. And this is my dream.
Yay, Mickey. There we go, perfect spot. I think she's back. I'll take some pixie dust. right, friends. Dude, halfway through the show, with the dragon, when the dragon puffed out, something went flying and hit some lady over there. I gotta talk to her in a few minutes. But guys, thanks for joining. Michael here, 2C998. I appreciate you. What a great show, man. That was just amazing. That's my fourth time seeing it since it's been back. And again, oh my gosh, she's got a souvenir right there. They're like, it came flying out. Something came flying out of like the dragon's nose. I caught it on video. I got it all on video. It's crazy. But anyway, from, I forget the name of this theater, and there's a million people around me. Michael here, DC998. That's it for me. And Fantasmic. I have so much to say about this show. But real quick, I've been coming here. This has got to be, honestly, since like, it opened in 98. So DisneyDad 98. We saw it the first weekend it opened. We saw it when my daughter was like 4 or 5 years old. We saw it 2 years ago. Honestly, I must have seen this show, realistically, 50 times. 50 times. Because we always made sure that we came to see Fantasmic. And dude, it's one of my favorite shows. I'm so glad it's back. I'm so glad I was able to share it with you live. Look at that mountain behind me. What a night. I'm going to go try and ride one more ride before the end of the night. Hello from Elvis. I don't know what that means, but I'm out of here. And if you guys are watching this, I'm going to share this on my YouTube channel. If you guys are watching this on my YouTube channel, thank you so much. Please subscribe. Hit the button. I can't fight with that music. It's so loud. Have a great night. I've got my Mickey Mouse shirt on. My hoodie. It's a little chilly. Thank you for watching. DD98. Here we go. Ready? Peace out, guys. Bye-bye. Have a good night. Bye.